们早起，做完做完之后再下午来，然后中间这个打折了，然后转过来下午了，能下吗？
可以下呀，可以调节的。
对，我这地方是下阳，今天就是下阳头嘛。下来了吗？
对的，这个已经升下来
了。这么不要紧，这么不要
紧。这个衣服把这块也压扁。
哎，不对，这个染净就可以了。
那那那不行。
啊，
如果是大管子不多的话，如果是摆平再下去，它等于是原因就是我们这个刚过去，所以把它压扁。
这个是造少了，少了什么呢？
在刀这个这个刀砖膜，这个刀砖膜的话，就是跟这个刀尖上比较平均。带子传短电了，然后这个要调一下。
对。
Hello, my name is Jeremy Hughes, and I work as sales manager here for Horse Anderson, covering North America. And this year, the World Ag Expo has been our first year in exhibiting here. We've had a very good showing on the Joker here, our high-speed compact disc. We've normally had markets now in the Midwest, covering in the Corn Belt, Northern Plains, Southern Plains, and also in Western Canada. And showing it for the first time this year into some of the vegetable and specialty crop areas here in Southern California. Over the past year, we've done some demonstrations in the area, proving its ability to not only be able to work in corn stalks, wheat stubble, and the row crops that we have in the Midwest, but also in a lot of specialty applications that are here in California, different vegetable crops and different cropping environments and tillage practices that they have here. Specialty crops that we've ran in here in California have included lettuce, broccoli, spinach, and carrot ground. And seeing some of the harvesting practices they do here, especially in lettuce, doing selective harvesting where you're still leaving some of the heads that are undesirable for sale in the field, it does a really good job in burying that residue, creating a good seed bed for next year's crop, and basically doing a good finish job in the field after some of the traditional practices that they use here with the heavy rippers and also the heavy offset discs. Midwest, the Joker's been used as a primary and a secondary tillage tool, and so far from what we've seen here in the Southern California area, it would be a complementary tool to some of the current traditional practices they're using, like with the offset discs and also with the heavy rippers, to basically be like a cleanup and a finishing tool behind those passes. The tillage market for us has been growing dramatically. I mean, our dealer network is expanding, the sales have been up this year. So we continue to see very good growth in high-speed compact discs. And we also see some of our competitors coming in from over in Europe and starting to have some successes here too, which is good for us because the concept of the compact disc is really starting to take on, where we're seeing in the markets a big interest over what the guys have been using for the past 5 to 6 years in traditional vertical tillage. Some of the issues that got us in vertical tillage, some of the dislikes they've had, we're really addressing with just the compact disc concept. So, I mean, I really see a bright future coming ahead for the high-speed compact disc concept. The biggest thing that surprised us about the compact disc has been how versatile the concept has been. You know, with the Joker, we've got guys that are going into all types of crop residues, whether it be row crop now, and now coming into the vegetable market. You know, we see a big growing market for the high-speed compact disc here in North America. Guys are starting to see some issues, you know, with the traditional vertical tillage that they've been doing with the cutting culvert type machines, needing to have more blending of soil and residue for faster decomposition, and just being able to do that at a fast speed. So, I mean, we continue to see that dynamic, you know, growing across the continent. Customers are becoming very receptive to the high-speed compact disc, and frankly, we see that as the next new popular wave of shallow tillage here in North America.